Here's a thought for you. What is the greatest computer? Mac, PC? How about the huge mainframe computers they have at NASA? No. You see, up here, in our heads, this is the greatest computer. And your eyes, I see you all still have your eyes open, that's good. But do you know what you are seeing? I mean, really seeing? Every second, every single second, your eyes take in 72 gigabytes of information. The world's greatest camera. Now, is that not incredible? A computer and a camera. And this data, this code, is up here behind the firewall of our personality. 86 billion neurons evolved to understand, to translate, to give us our vision of the world around us. The mountains, rivers, great savannas, every animal in all their incredible shapes and sizes. Friends, family, lovers, the people around you now, everything and everyone you have ever met are all here. They're all stories, memories, charged with emotion. Your happiness, your sadness, your joy, frustration, your loves lost. And this collection of stories makes you an ongoing project that only comes to an end when we die. Your memories are your life. Above all, we have a genetic imperative, a unique desire to share. What makes us human? Our sense of self and our ability to share who we are, our greatest gift. Let's rewind a little. Cave paintings. First we paint to say I was here. Then we paint to say why we are here. To pass on knowledge, experience, to build on what we know. For this, it's evolution, sharing for survival. We share more and more. Now we share our friends, we share our favorite on YouTube, our location, we share intimate photos. Maybe sometimes a little more after a few drinks. Every time we share, we are reflecting our personality, ourselves. But this is normal. Innovation changes the game. Always. 20,000 years ago, 1,000, 10 years, tomorrow, it doesn't matter. Interference is a good thing. Whether it be a smile or a tattoo, the phone in your pocket. Disruption and innovation of all sorts creates rifts and makes possible unimaginable leaps forward in technology and communication. Today, we see a world on fire. On fire with data, with information. But there's a revolution around the corner. Nothing less than the total translation of our human emotions, these urges, into information. Pure communication. I believe we are at the frontier. Ahead lies the internet of you. An internet of pure emotion, genuine connection, to finally take us beyond the cave painting. This is not science fiction. Doctors can talk to people in comas. You can control a toy with your mind. This is now. A world of shared emotion, where the greatest experiences are magnified a million, a billion times. Can you imagine love? Now can you imagine a love that is a billion times more powerful? And empathy, true feeling. A new future, a world that we will create. But the borders of language will be gone. Imagine what we will be able to achieve. Remember me. Remember where you were. The next generation of social media is coming. For tomorrow is the future we all share.